Charles County, Maryland. It's about a fight between a group of students, which ended up with a teacher going to the hospital. Now, in a letter sent to parents, the principal at Thomas Stone High School says one student threw a book at another. That student texted some friends. The fight broke out, and while trying to calm things down, a teacher ended up hurt. That teacher was hit by one of those books, went to the hospital to be checked out, but that teacher is expected to recover.